What's up, you guys? Welcome back to my YouTube channel. In today's video, I will be playing a story game. And I know I haven't used Space Cam in a while, like a long time, ever since I started editing my own videos. But I feel like a lot of you guys have been wanting face cam, so I'm like, I'm just do face cam. So yeah, I wonder what story game we should play, guys. I don't want anything too scary, cause, you know, yep, I don't wanna play murder. Let's play school story. I'm interested in that. That seems like, bless you, Ma. Sorry, my mom sneezed. Oh no, my avatar. I need to change my avatar. One second. Let me go to avatar. But yeah, oh my god. Okay. These are all my outfits. I got some more Robux, but I wasted it all. Don't tell, okay? Okay, let's join. I haven't played a story game in a while, so I'm interested in that. Andy5N, oh, aesthetic. I don't know why, but I just love friending aesthetic people. I don't know why. Dude, what the heck? This isn't a bus to school. It's okay, I'll just join right here. Okay, guys, so as you can see, I'm in. I love my avatar, though. Guys, I found out. Oh, it's blurry. Okay. Guys, I found out that they came out with the new Daycare 2 story. I should play that soon in my next video. Comment down below what you guys want me to play in my next video. If you guys have any recommendations for my next video upload, you guys can go to my Discord server and go to the video uploads with the video uploads chat channel, where you type in what we can do, what I can do to upload. Or you guys can just comment down below. Feel free to go on TikTok or just comment down below here. I don't know, but I really want some video recommendations. I want to see what you guys like, or what you guys would like to see from me. So yeah, anyways, I'm on my couch right now. I literally just finished school. Dude, why is it still dark? Yay, I'm with the aesthetic. Why am I the only one here? The heck? Dude, I'm the only one in. What the heck? Okay, let's play a different game. We're just gonna play Daycare 2.